Paul, I guess first of all, congratulations on reaching the conference final in only your second year in the competition.
Thanks, Ed. We're actually told today we're the first team to do it since the second year of the competition, so we're pretty proud of that achievement. But as of tomorrow morning, that's basically the past. You know, we've got an incredibly tough assignment ahead, and that is to beat Dandenong. They're a very good side. They're the reigning champions, and we've got to go out there and construct a game plan which we're very confident, okay, will put us in good stead. So that's what we're going to do.
I think your rebounding and your defence really put you in a position to win.
Look, I think the thing that surprised me a little bit was comments made about who might match up on whom during the week. And the fact is, from my point of view, that, you know, we believe that we've got a number of players who are very underrated defensively. I find it amazing in this competition that Anna Teague does not get more accolades. This is a girl who suffered a serious injury at the start of the season. She's battled through the year. She has to play against an Olympian and did an outstanding job. You know, the fact was at the end of the day, Michaela Cox had 13 shots for the game. And I think, with no disrespect for Michaela, I have the highest regard for as a player. She probably had about four or five of those off transition baskets. So in the half-court game, I thought we did a great job.
The nature of the win, winning it on the last shot of the night, you've got to allow the players to celebrate that, celebrate their accomplishments, but also turn the focus towards next week. Have you had to cap the excitement, or are you letting things off the hook tonight?
No, let them off the hook. Yeah. Look, I go by the theory, Stan Elves, an outstanding premiership player with North Melbourne and a captain of Melbourne, when 1997, when he was coaching St Kilda to their first grand final in, I think, 20-something years, said, let them enjoy the journey. These guys are mature enough and sensible enough to know that they can go out tonight and enjoy the win and savour the moment and then be ready for work come Monday night. And they'll be ready for work on Monday night. And this was the perfect game, a quality opponent tonight. It went down to the wire. We couldn't have had a better preparation for next week's game against a quality opponent.
Well, mate, the top two teams in the conference have made it through to the final. Congratulations on the achievement, and thanks for your time.
Thanks, Ed. Appreciate it, Tom.